In this Getting Started with GeoDatabase series, we will demonstrate a few basic examples of how to translate and transform file GeoDatabase vector data with FME. FME supports reading from and writing to different GeoDatabase formats. This includes file GeoDatabase, personal GeoDatabase, and ARC-SDE GeoDatabase. Both vector and raster data types are supported. For file GeoDatabase, it is important to make the distinction between the Esri ARC Objects ReaderWriter and the Esri API ReaderWriter. FME's ARC Objects-based ReaderWriter supports the widest range of file GeoDatabase capabilities. However, to use it, you must also have a licensed version of ArcGIS Desktop installed. In contrast, the File GeoDatabase API ReaderWriter does not require additional software for use. However, fewer of the File GeoDatabase capabilities are supported. For instance, the File GeoDatabase API Writer does not support writing to tables that participate in or are comprised of the following: annotation and dimension feature classes, relationship classes, networks, topologies, terrains. Knowing what you hope to achieve with your workflow will aid in determining which GeoDatabase module you choose to accomplish your task. Let's begin by taking a look at how FME handles data contained in an Esri GeoDatabase. We will be using the GeoDatabase Community Map.gdb data. Let's try opening feature classes in the Community Map GeoDatabase using the FME Data Inspector. It's always good practice to inspect the source data before translating it in FME Workbench. Select Open Dataset from the File menu. For the format, select either Esri GeoDatabase API, or, if you have a licensed version of ArcGIS Desktop installed, then choose the Esri GeoDatabase ARC Objects. For the dataset, navigate to and select the Community Map GeoDatabase. To select specific tables to read, click on the Parameters button. Under the table list, I can select a feature class from this GeoDatabase. Notice how there are also many other parameters we can use to determine how FME reads a GeoDatabase, including a where clause, and whether or not to read network and relationship information. Click OK to close the Parameters dialog window, and click OK again. Once the dataset has opened in the FME Data Inspector, select one of the visualized features and look at the Feature Information window. Notice how FME represents the data and how it stores some vital information about its features: coordinate system, attributes, geometry type, and a full listing of the coordinates for each feature. The table view, located to the bottom of the view window, displays the entire set of features as a spreadsheet-like table.